to see if they could give peacock cries. And so because I had been there so much with Trent, my grandson, I knew this one tree where they roosted in the afternoon. So we went there and I read the book, and then when I get to the part where you make the peacock cry, which is like, and about eight of them in the tree did that. And
it works every time.
I'll do that again.
Yeah,
I don't do that on command. What are you kidding?
He also answers the door shutting and coughing. Yeah. Well, we never tell the kids that anymore, though.